It's in the game.
Both teams have made it this far in the Champions League, but there is one more significant hurdle to clear, and that is the semi-final hurdle. Who's going to make it? It's coming up next, live on EA TV. And good evening on what is a perfect night for football, the floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And now things get really exciting on the UEFA Champions League front. We're at the semi-final stage, and what we have coming up is the first leg. It's Cercle Bruges, and they take on Austria Vienna.
Well, Derek, it could be cagey and it could be tight, but we've got some...
Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Well, a yellow card so early in this one, Stuart.
Well, it doesn't matter how early it is in the game. That's a poor challenge and deserved a booking.
Couldn't hang on to the ball. Ueda. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Might really be able to trouble them here. Dangerous ball. Defensive excellence there. So the corner played into the box. Martins. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Well, disappointing end to the move.
Denki.
Oh, that's an interesting pass. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Gruber. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Good effort here, but the goalkeeper didn't have to work quite as hard as I thought he might initially. And a timely intervention.
Ayase Ueda.
Good work to regain possession.
Fitz. Fischer. Potic.
Wants to attack from the wide areas. And crossed in there. Cleared away comprehensively. Not all that convincing defensively.
Reinhold Ranftl.
Crossing possibilities. Really good challenge. He might be able to profit from the wide position.
But really sticking to the task defensively.
So a throw in here.
Potic. Ayase Ueda. And now with De Costa.
A creative look about this. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. And so it is, the first half story has been written.
Ya arranca este emocionante partido aquí en la provincia de Buenos Aires, República Argentina. ¡Vibra el estadio al canto de la hinchada! ¡Arrancamos con todo! Un partido vibrante. Arranca nuevamente 1-0. Contundente 2-0. que comenzamos